Now, a long time ago, there's a story about Robert Johnson. Do you know who Robert Johnson is? Robert Johnson was the guy who went to the crossroads where he allegedly sold his soul to the devil to learn how to play guitar. There's a rumour among the Finland jammers that the lead singer of our next band also went to the crossroads. Not only did he trade his guitar skills to the devil, but he also traded his voice. Ladies and gentlemen, I give you Flesh That Burns.